For more updates, subscribe to our channel and enjoy the news around the world. A restaurant is making a lot of dough with a dish that is both tasty and tasteless, a penis-shaped waffle. The phallic food products are sold at a food stall in Bangkok named Pho Hai Ma, which means, "I got it from my dad," in English. Each Kokkai creation is stuffed with sausage and cheese and comes with a variety of sauces, such as ketchup, mayonnaise or chocolate, according to Next Shark. The dick-shaped desserts sell for around the equivalent of around $1.20 or about 20 cents per inch. A video of the penis pastries went viral on Facebook last week, garnering more than 19 million views. Since then, it seems the world has beaten a path, or something else, to the eatery, as might be predicted. Emphasis on dick. The waffles are arousing controversy. One well-known Thai chef, Ying Sak Chong Let Jet Seda Wong, is urging a boycott of the sex organ snack on moral grounds.